Hello and welcome. I'm David Strom, and today we want to show you an innovative network management solution from Quest Software called Foglight NMS. We're looking at its main dashboard with top 10 talkers and traffic users. We can also go into the alerts section, and we hover over particular ones, we can get more information. We can also see all of our log files in a single panel here, and in another we can drill down for VMware ESX hosts and get more details about their operation. Unlike some other network managers, Foglight is easy to set up and run on a fairly simple Windows box, and installation takes a few minutes. Then you set it to work to discover your devices across your network, either with the wizard that we're showing here, or by automatically scanning an IP address range and deploying agents. For easy reference, we can click on a map of our San Francisco office for a visual tour of where devices are located. Let's look at what Foglight can instrument for both real-time traffic and performance analysis. On the main devices screen, we see red, yellow, green status lights that at a glance tell us what is a problem on our network. Clicking on any device will bring up a summary pane on the right-hand side where we can do some quick troubleshooting. If we look at the HP ProCurve switch on our network, we can see latency times across the switch and any particular alerts. If we click on the domains entry, we can see the particular details of who is consuming our internet bandwidth. Here we're looking at a Cisco router, and we go in and make a backup of its configuration file, examine its service level agreements more closely, and look at specific statistics for packet loss that might be critical if we're running a voice over IP network. Some of these are extra cost options. What about our exchange servers? Foglight comes with smart policies to better manage this particular beast right at the start, where we can see installed software and other details of the box, and even connect to it remotely. We can do this with a variety of connection types that you see here. For example, Expert Assist provides behind-the-screen remote control and deep troubleshooting utilities. When it comes to understanding our network traffic and applications, Foglight has plenty of intelligence. We can collect these details from any device and, more importantly, correlate it with particular alerts so we can get down and do some troubleshooting quickly. We're looking at its reporting module. New to the version is custom scripting to automate a variety of tasks like auto-remediation of problems when specific network conditions arise or automating routine device maintenance. It's easy to add a script and schedule it to run. Here are the details on the logic of a script that adds or deletes a folder on a Windows PC. What didn't I like? The web interface is read-only and somewhat different from the Windows one, although at least Quest gets points for having something web accessible. Foglight doesn't require a lot of professional services to get up and running and can be useful on the first day of operations. It does real-time performance monitoring for a wide variety of network devices and can capture traffic data too. Thanks for watching this screencast. You can view more of them at webinformant.tv. Get information about my speaking business and go to links to other articles here.